Hello guys, we are back with our next lecture. In this lecture, let us go through the next question. Okay, so this question belongs to GATE CSC 2014 Sector 2. The given question is, let A is less than B base M denotes that language A is mapping reducible, okay, reducible, also known as many to one reducible to language B. So which one of the following is false? Okay, so they are indirectly saying, A can be reduced to B, right? Yes, so that's what indirectly they are saying. So based on this, what we can say, guys, I clearly told you that whenever they are using the reducible word, so this side problem will be easy and this side problem will be hard, right? Yes, so basically we can conclude that A is an easy problem and B is a hard problem, right? Yes. Okay, so let us check options. So option A says that B is recursive. Okay, so if A is less than M and B is recursive, then A is recursive. Okay, option A says that A is undecidable, then B is also undecidable. Okay, option C says A is recursively enumerable, then A is recursively enumerable. Option D says B is not recursively enumerable, means then A is also not recursively enumerable. Okay, so the thing with respect to this particular question is a bit funny options are there, right? Because I think they are asking about a false statement and they clearly gave less than or equal to. So at that time, if both of them are equal, we can directly say they could be correct, right? Because it is really clearly less than or equal to, means the same problem could be there on the both sides. So I think with that simple understanding, we can conclude all first three are correct, right? Yes, but when it comes to option D, they are talking about not, right? Yes, so whenever not word is used, please concentrate, guys. So they are saying if A is less than B and B is not recursive enumerable, okay, then A is not recursively enumerable. So based on B, can we conclude that A is also not guaranteed, guys? I think we cannot conclude it in that way, right? Because when it comes to option D says that B is not recursive and look, I'm agreeing with it, but this should be an easier problem. So then how can you conclude that that is also that only? That could be some other problem, right? So that could be regular language or some other thing, right? Yes. So or context free or CSL or regular set. So anything is possible. So that is the reason why then we cannot conclude this particular thing, guys. Okay. Yes. Okay. Yes. So now I hope everyone got a clear idea with respect to this question, right? Yes. So this is a bit of different type of question, right? Yes. Okay. So now I hope everyone got at least some basic idea with respect to this. So in the next lecture, let us continue with the next question, right? Yes. So let us meet in the next lecture. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Like, share, and subscribe for more awesome videos like this. Thank you.